Hi, Babylonia.
And I'm Randy Gardner. Tonight, you'll see past, present, and future champions in the all-new An Evening of Championship Skating.
From Harvard University, please welcome tonight's championship skaters. First, the powerful team of Cindy Landry and Peter Oppegaard. Eric Larson. Holly Cook and her exuberant athletics. The stylish team of Clara Enge and Attila Topp. From Finland, Suzanne Rockamo and Petri Koko. The crowd-pleasing Mark Mitchell. The legendary Protopopovs. The dynamic Oliver Herner. April Sargent and Russ Witherby with their elegant style. The lovely Nancy Kerrigan. Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler with their exciting pair moves. The one and only Paul Wiley. Corporate funding for An Evening of Championship Skating is provided by Raytheon and its 77,000 employees worldwide. Raytheon, a diversified international company serving a wide range of government and commercial markets. Additional funding provided by viewers like you. Please welcome our distinguished hosts for An Evening of Championship Skating. Five-time United States Pair Champions and 1979 World Pair Champions, Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner.
Good evening. We're really excited to be here for this 21st edition of An Evening of Championship Skating. Through the years, every major American skating champion and many international champions have appeared in this event. Tonight, you'll see not only top-ranking American champions, but 13 international guests, giving you a special preview of the international scene as the Olympic countdown continues. You're in for a great evening.
And I can't think of a better way to begin than by introducing two international pair medalists. She was last year's Canadian champion and world silver medalist, and he was three-time U.S. champion and bronze medalist at the Calgary Olympics. Together, they are a dynamite pair team.
Please welcome Cindy Landry and Peter Oppegaard.
My
at last year's Nationals, our next skater recently won the U.S. Olympic Festival in Minneapolis. Hailing from California, he's making his first appearance at an evening of championship skating. Eric Larson.
Our next skater has had an incredible year, and it keeps getting better. U.S. bronze medalist, she then captured the bronze medal at her first world championship, a truly unique feat. Winner of the gold medal at Skate Electric, she's one of America's hottest skaters. Please welcome from Utah, Holly Cook. Thank you. Welcome back, Holly Cook. Following the tradition of great Hungarian dance teams, the current national dance champions of Hungary placed fourth at last year's European Championships. They're graceful, gifted, and a delight to watch.
Please give a warm American welcome to Clara Enge and Attila Toth. In the early part of the century, a favorite competitive event was the fours, two men and two women skating together. This unique skating quartet has recently been revived and gaining popularity. Two outstanding Canadian pair teams will magically perform as one.
Please meet the fantastic foursome of Stacey Ball and Michelle Bombardier and Isabelle Brochure and Lloyd Eisler.
Thank you. evening of championship skating began in 1971 when national champion John Misha Petkovich gathered together his fellow skaters and members of Harvard's Elliott House to give a benefit on behalf of the Jimmy Fund of the Dana-Farber Institute. Now in its 21st year, the students at Elliott House continue to provide this evening, whose proceeds will benefit thousands of children who receive cancer care from the Jimmy Fund. Countless skating champions have given their time and talents over the years to skate on behalf of these children. It is why we are here tonight.
Our next team is shaking up the world of ice dancing. The 1990 National Dance Champions of Finland, their avant-garde style and European flair are making audiences sit up and take notice.
We know you'll enjoy their provocative and theatrical skating. Suzanne Rockamo and Petri Koko.
Thank you.
Our next skater took home the bronze medal at last year's U.S. Nationals. His great jumping abilities helped him win the Skate Electric International Challenge in England this year. From Boston, please welcome the dynamic Mark Mitchell.
Up the lazy river by the old mill run. Lazy river in the noonday sun. Linger a while in the shade of a tree. Throw away your troubles, dream with me. Up the lazy river where the robin song wakes the morning we roll along. Maybe blue skies above, everyone's in love. Up the lazy river, how happy we'll be. Up the lazy river with me. Up the lazy river.
It's our great pleasure to introduce one of the greatest pair teams of all time and a perennial favorite of audiences everywhere. From the Soviet Union, they were five-time world champions and twice Olympic gold medalists. Their innovations and classical balletic style influenced not only us, but a generation of pair skaters.
Performing their legendary Dying Swan number, Ludmila and Oleg Protopopov.
Please welcome back Ludmila and Oleg Protopopov.
Continuing our smorgasbord of international talent is the current men's champion from Switzerland, placing sixth at last year's European Championships. He's known for his great showmanship. Here to entertain you, Oliver Herner.
Cisco put up hat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning, Sis won't go to dance class. I grabbed her shoes and tights and on.
From my boots to small soles, I stuffed two shoes with extra socks.
Ran 7 blocks. Nothing flat. I can do that. That I can do. Give a man some room. We'll be right back.
They're an American dance team, but they're definitely an international class act. U.S. silver medalists, they placed eighth at the Worlds and captured the silver at the Valique Trophy in Paris. Their exceptional technical and interpretive abilities make them the favorite to capture this year's American Dance Crown.
From Wilmington, Delaware, April Sargent and Russ Witherby.
Our next skater has successfully climbed a ladder in America's senior level and is a serious contender for the 1991 World Team. The newly crowned Olympic Festival champion, please greet Nancy Kerrigan.
Not hurt again.
When our next couple became a pair team, they didn't speak each other's language. She speaks French and he speaks English, but they quickly learned to communicate beautifully on the ice. From Canada, their outstanding performance at the 1990 Worlds garnered them the silver medal, and most recently, the gold medal at Skate Canada.
Please welcome Canadians Isabelle Bouchure and Lloyd Eisler.
I met a girl who told me she's a dancer. Once I get going, I can't stop, I tell you. A prettier girl I've never seen before. Got me right here. I went to the theater to see her. What a shock. When I opened up the door, she was dancing a bum, 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 bum. The audience were going wild. Come on in now. She looked at me and threw me a kiss. As I came stumbling down the aisle with every bum, 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 bum. My heart started bumping too.
Once again, Isabelle and Lloyd.
Thank you.
This next skater is no stranger to American audiences, and his international reputation is growing rapidly. America's silver medalist, world and Olympic team member, his effortless skating has endeared him to audiences around the world. An incredible skater and a Harvard senior, my friend, Paul Wiley.
Why does Saigon never sleep at night? Why does this girl smell of orange trees? How can I feel good when nothing's right? Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam, you don't give answers to your friends. Just questions that don't ever end.
once again, Paul Wiley. Tonight has been outstanding. They're all talented and hardworking, and we can't wait to see what the next year brings for each of them.
We've really enjoyed being here tonight. Thank you for being with us as we've ushered in a new decade of an evening of championship skating. Please join us in a final salute to this wonderful group of skaters.